What is up, YouTube land? Welcome back to New Super Mario Bros. Wii. Last time we took on that random fortress plane thing, and now we are here in World 5, the Soda Jungle, and this is Jungle of the Giants. So, in this first level here in Soda Jungle, it's called Jungle of the Giants because, wait for it, everything is giant in here. There's lots of giant Goombas and giant creatures, and you can get a one-up, I think, if you kill all of these guys. Oh yeah. Get smashed. Is there anything over there? Nope, doesn't look like it. So, that's that. You can get coin there and keep on going, because the star coins are actually... Ouch. Star coins are actually somewhat easy to get. Wow, that was fast. Like I said, the star coins are somewhat easy to get in this level here. They're pretty much exactly where you would expect them to be. So yeah, keeps things somewhat mildly easy. You can just kill them all. Oh, wow, I haven't played this game too much, so gotta get familiar with it again. So if we can get over here, I think the first star coin is actually coming up pretty soon. I don't know if there's an item here. Is there? Yes, there is. So I'm gonna use this guy. Hello. Oh, didn't quite make it up. Okay, I need to get up there. I want to get some stuffs. Ouch. Yeah, it can be a little difficult. I'm gonna wait for this Goomba to get over here so I can get up and grab that fire flower, because Small Mario is not helpful whatsoever. Wow. Can I really not get up there? I can get up here. Okay, there we go. So now we are back. And now I'm not gonna... Okay, we need to... So what you gotta do to get the first star coin is grab this giant Koopa and then hit him over here. He's gonna break that, and then you need to get another one, which can be easily gotten by just going over here, and then he'll reappear. So, just go ahead and do that. Hit him again. He's gonna break that for us, and now we can head on through here after he kills all that stuff and grab the first star coin. So, hang down here, break this Goomba, and be careful. There are so many enemies here. It's really easy to get hit. And then the next one should... It's actually over there, I think. Oh, is it? I don't know. But I'm gonna show you guys this anyways, because it's cool. Get over here. Not die. Sorry about that. Screwed that up. I'm gonna try and make this jump. Oh, made it. And you can just ground... Oh, no, I screwed it up. Crap. Okay, I don't even think there's a star... Oh, that worked. So down here... So down here, there's just a bunch of coins, I believe, which we can grab pretty easily. We just go through here. So if you're running low on coins, you need a one-up easily, just come down here. But there's no star coin down here, so you don't have to. But I could use some extra lives. I only have like 20. Most people have a lot more than me in the playthroughs that I've seen. But anyways, we keep on going. Kill that guy. There's a fire flower in here. We need to get down this pipe right here, so we're gonna smash... Oh, just kidding, not that one. Maybe this one? I'm not sure. Yep, it's this one. This is where the second star coin should be. Down here, it's right up there. All you need to do is hit this P, and then bounce off the Goomba, and then wall jump, and then get up there before any of them hit you. Pretty easy. Moving on. Oh god, I always forget about that. And I'm dead. Alright, so we are back now, and now that we are over here, we need to get the third and final star coin, and this one is definitely the hardest. You really gotta be quick, and you gotta know what you're doing here. So, just hit this Koopa, and he's gonna go over here, you can grab some coins, and then there's gonna be a star in here, and we need this to get the final star coin. So, I'm gonna try and do my best to get it, but if I don't, it may take me a couple tries. So, let's see. Oh, and I got it. There we go. And I could have got that one up, but I forgot to shake the Wii remote. And that's 5-1. I'll see you guys next time when we do 5-2. Thank you so much for watching. Subscribe if you like this. Like the video. Take it easy. Peace.